How's it going, guys, girls? Welcome back, as always. Okay, we had a wicked lot this morning and we had some beautiful sunshine. It was very nice weather all around the bay. It was nice, but you can clearly see some of this wet stuff hindering the niceness. Oh, thanks for the new followers stopped by our live stream today. Thank you so much. Have a look round from a very rainy, cloudy breakwater in Brixton. This is the afternoon on the 15th day in February. Oh, it's mega windy, rainy, all that stuff going on. There's someone hunkered down on the beach. Yeah, brolly at the ready. There's some people in little kayaks just. Still very nice, you know, nice scenery, very nice. Pretty chilly right now as well, so yeah, boat going out. Hope you're all keeping well. As always, thank you so much, ladies and gents, for stopping by the videos and the streams. As always, you guys are ace. Oh, we're going to get to the end in a moment. Had a really good little stream this morning. It was wicked. Someone called Emma dropped by in the chat and messaged us saying, being as you walk to the end of the breakwater, I wouldn't mind if you wouldn't mind getting some flowers and putting them at the end of the breakwater for my granddad. And I was like, oh, you know, that's lovely. So we did exactly that this morning. So we're going to get back to the end of the breakwater, see if they're still there. A little bunch of daffodils, and they're really quite nice. Ah, but it's just one of those days today, getting soaked again. When's it going to go? Rain all over the bay. Look out towards Torquay. Very, very, very gloomy. Ooh, look at it. Ooh, not very good at all, my friends. We're only out with Emma and George. Thomas opted to stay at home today. But yeah, it's wonderful to have you guys. Okay, I'm going to join you guys at the end of the breakwater, where we're going to see if the flowers are still there that we put there this morning. See there. Off out again. I swear this was the ship we followed this morning that actually come back, but wow, off out fishing. Imagine he's going to work right now. That's his job. What an amazing place to work. Pretty barren, pretty empty, the breakwater right now. There's literally us on it. His arms are coming down, he's lowering. He's after his haul. Only Emma and George. Look at him. So this morning we couldn't put these daffodils there, but somebody's moved them round, look. Oh, how nice is that? Oh, it looks lovely, doesn't it? By the little fairy door. Shame they haven't got a bit of water to drink ready, but very nice, George, aren't they? And this is a view on the 15th from the end of the breakwater. So, if you enjoyed that lighting today, it'd be great to have you join us on one of our live streams, my friends, every morning pretty much on TikTok around 8 a.m. or thereabouts. Wonderful to have you there, my friends, from a very cloudy Brixham in Devon. See you guys. Bye, bye, George.